Mr. and Mrs. McNulty, sir, disturbing the peace and resisting arrest.
These two?
Your Honor, my clients were in their own private apartment where they happened to be making a few little sounds.
What kind of sounds?
Sex sounds. Three or four times a day. Every day. At top volume.
Three or four times a day?
He's not as young as he used to be. But what he's lost in stamina, he's more than made up for in creativity.
Not to mention decibel level. At one point, neighbor several buildings over heard the lady exclaim, and I quote, "Ravage me now, you prancing pony."
I don't mean to pry, Mr. McNulty, but why are you so loud during these romantic interludes?
What?